Well, you get used to the smell of smoke because of all the fires in the hills. So I'm sitting in my office thinking, bloody hell, it's really smoky. It must be something close. Look out of my window, and there's a huge fire going on just at the side of my the road from my house. This could be very exciting. Like it's the electrical thing's gone, and my neighbour's off, running off to phone the fire brigade, hopefully. All the land is so dry around here that things are just going, fires are spreading like crazy. Close my doors and windows to avoid too much smoke coming in the house. Right, windows shut. Sounds of shouting now. Fuck me, that's a huge, that's someone's house. Christ, I thought it was an electrical thing, but it's someone's house. It was the chimney side that went first. My God, I hope there's no one in it. Some poor bastards. That's somebody's house. And you can see people running in the background there. Now from the house behind it. Jesus Christ. Well, the fire brigade must have been called. It's about Eshbazan fire brigade, 10, 12 minutes from here. Around. Oh my God. Let's get back upstairs. Who says nothing ever happens in a village? Jesus. That'll be a gas bottle going up then. Oh well, time to go.